All right, here we have the butter and water mixture, and basically we want to melt the butter in a boiling water, and when it's reaching the boiling stage, we'll add our flour all at once. That's it. Okay, we have the water boiling, the butter is melted down, we add all of the flour at once. Okay, keep the flame on. Maybe lower it just a little bit. Now we got to stir fairly vigorously to get rid of the lumps. So what we are doing is we're activating the starch in the flour to absorb all the moisture.
Turn this off.
Now we will transfer this to the mixing bowl and then cool it down on the mixer. So the mixture comes clean out of the pot usually. We can start adding some of the eggs initially, but not too many. Maybe three or so. Okay. As the eggs are mixing into the rice flour mixture, it becomes softer. Keep adding some eggs. If there are lumps, we want to mix it a little more because we want a very smooth mixture. All right, time to pipe the mixture. Okay, we'll. The mixture is still warm, and it's okay to pipe it while it's warm. In fact, it is a bit softer this way. Okay, we'll pipe some cream puffs. Okay, for the eclairs, we're going to pipe these on a separate tray because they tend to bake a little longer than the other ones. Pipe them about 3 to 3.5 inches long.